Hi everyone and welcome. In this review note, we are going to deploy ESXi 6.5 from template as a VM in vSphere. I'm going to right click on my resource pool, new virtual machine. We'll select deploy from template. We'll expand out the data center, the templates folder, and select ESXi 6.5 template. We need to customize this so that we can configure the network adapters to the right port groups. This is really important. If we don't do this during the customization, permissions will prevent us from doing this at a later time. Click Next, give it a name. The location is fine in the data center. Click Next. We'll automatically select our resource pool as the compute resource. Click Next. By default, our writable data store will be selected as the storage location. Click Next, and we'll see the hardware customization page come up. You will notice that the network adapters are not attached to any port groups. In our case, the first network adapter we are going to connect to port group 1, the one labeled production. Second network adapter, same thing, port group 1, which is going to be production. The third network adapter, we're going to select O2 private. And the last network adapter, we're going to select O3 private. It's basically all we have to do for that. We'll click Next. We'll finish. We can see that the template is now deployed. Here is the virtual machine. And select on that and see that everything is set up. I can now power this on. And now that that's powered on, we'll display the console so we can see that boot up. And assuming everything goes well, we should see the console appear once everything is booted up as per on the screen. In my case, we are not on a network that has DHCP, and therefore the IP address is not configured. As long as you get to here, we're now in a position we can go and perform some post-installation configuration. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.